sister will you? At Donut Derrick's.
Camera phone.
Right.
58 Buchan. Super Riviera.
Really good shots of the car.
Tony! Blacktop Media in the house. What's going on? What are you doing?
All right.
You got some good video, good shots?
Yeah, great shots.
There's no Fords here.
Yeah, that's all right. I like them all.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
Beautiful cars, though.
Oh, yeah, huh?
You got a busy day today.
Oh, yeah. I think I'm going up to the Automobile Driving Museum.
Oh, okay.
They got the bomb show.
Oh, all right.
Pin up contest and all.
Right. Yes.
Yeah. Four rolling.
It's all still, I mean, it only goes back one way. And that's
what's kind of cool about these guys. Oh, yeah, that GTS. GS, rather. 455. Super Wildcat. Buick now here.
Well, that's her man, so maybe I'll just give it to him.
They're coming up. He made
fake GSX.
Well, probably so.
Nice 354 barrel, red, white.
It'll probably be one of the only
red. Got a
perfect.
Nice Invicta. Need some trim pieces still. Dashes are awesome. Radio delete. Not really.
You know, the left side lines up with the curb nice.
Regal T-Type.
It's just got a plug in it.
Okay.
Man, National.
Hope come on.
Look at that. V6 turbo.
Stock
900 horsepower GN. That's what the California black plate says. Woo! 900 Galloper ponies. Nine. Wow, look at the meats out the back. Yeah. Got a roll cage in it. 4-speed automatic overdrive. Wow. 87. Seven mass T as in turbo. Boss 4-6. Reaper.
I'm going all the way back out.
extra 225. Let's say a lot of red. See, it's gotta be about 60. I'm gonna go with about 60. It's almost like the Invicta that we saw throwing Derek's earlier. Look at that dash. How cool is that? Cubic inch, 6 or 9 GS, dog dish hubcaps. New Buick Special. I'm gonna go with about a 53 Buick 8. Look at that. Dyna Flash 8 Fireball. Ribby, Astro Supremes, Narrow Whites, another GS, how about that, another Ribby, the later Riviera, another Buick Skylark Obsessed as a license plate. 64 Buick. I think these Riviera are about 63, 64s too. There you have it. And I'm live here at Original Parts Group, Seal Beach.